We've been friends for a long, long time. You tell me your secrets, and I tell you mine. She's left you all alone, and you feel like no one cares. But I've never failed you, I've always been there.
You tell your story, it sounds a bit like mine. It's the same old situation, it happens every time. Can't we see, oh maybe you and me, is what's meant to be. But do we disagree?
What if I told you?
What if I said
that I love you? How would you feel? What would you think? What would we do? Do we dare to cross that line between your heart and mine? Or would I lose a prayer?
Or find a love that would never end?
What if I say she doesn't love you? Oh, it's plain to see. I can read between the lines of what you're telling me.
And he doesn't hold you the way a woman should be. How long can I go on keeping these feelings to myself?
So what if I told you?
What if I said
that I love you? How would you feel? What would you think? What would we do? Do we dare to cross that line between your heart?
What if I say?